2019 Freightliner, says model M2. What I do is you're gonna take out a Torx screw out of there, and this cover will lift up and out. And then red wire right here on the bottom for power and constant. And then the second plug and blue plug, the first one from the bottom up, pink wire, right there, is gonna be your ignition. And then there's a bolt right there, and you can ground it right there. Now Velcro the tracker up here next to the OBD, and that's it.